This is game two of the preseason schedule for the Winnipeg Jets. Regular season not that far away, 2 weeks from today. Edmonton Oilers and Winnipeg Jets, NHL preseason action here in Edmonton. And the faceoff will be to the left of Comrie, making his first preseason start. Here comes Andrew Kopp as it gets away from Bouchard. Kopp in on Talbot, and Talbot stays with him. Kopp tried to go to the backhand, get the 5-hole to open up and slip it home. But a good save by Cam Talbot.
Oh, 168 times, led the team by a landslide. Just has a knack to get in the way. 44 shot block shots in the playoffs.
Puljujarvi scores! Jesse Puljujarvi with a terrific individual effort. And the power play goal has Edmonton up top 1-0.
Jets did a heck of a job in that ozone there, recovering puck shots to the net. They missed the net a lot.
Stanley Larson in front of the net, score! Bouncing puck, and the Oilers capitalize.
Time and space, nothing that you really want to give to this team, especially when those guys are on the ice.
Faceoff win by the Oilers. Larson tried to get that down low. Good read by Morrill. Morrill gets it ahead for Seth Griffin. Griffin carries in with Dano. Dano delay, scores! Marco Dano, a little delay, and bought himself some room, and finds the low corner on Cam Talbot, and Marco Dano, second of the preseason, 100% healthy.
Yeah, I agree with you. It's the only game he's missed in his two-year career, and I think it was a wise decision.
Great pass in front, Lowry scores! Started by Morrissey at the left point, and the Jets have gone bang, bang to tie this game up 2-2. Guy Rattie at the side of the net, couldn't get a handle on it, in tight, and Comrie got that left leg out far enough and makes another good save off of Chiesa. Score! A deflection in front by Rattie, and he has his third goal of the preseason and has regained the lead for the Oilers.
Eric Comrie gets a great left kick save early in the shift, and then that one comes right back at him. Doesn't have the answer for the second opportunity.
Send this ahead for J.C. LaPon. LaPon stopped inside the Oiler line and quickly back up for Ty Rattie. Rattie sends it through to Connor McDavid. Scores! Connor McDavid showing why he is the back-to-back scoring champion of the National Hockey League. And the Oilers are up by two. Tanev slips it for Lowry, away from Darnell Nurse for Andrew Kopp. Blue line for Morrill, near side Nyku. Nyku looking for the cross ice to Kopp, scores! Andrew Kopp on a nice feed from Sammy Nyku. And the Jets have cut into the lead again. It's a one goal game.
The puck, offensively speaking, has been creative, and I really like this game.
Paul Maurice talked about that, how the young players are getting more comfortable with every chance. Shot in front of the net, score! Connor McDavid starts the play. This top line for the Edmonton Oilers has done some damage tonight as Ryan Nugent-Hopkins regains the two-goal lead for Edmonton. For Draisaitl. Draisaitl all the way for Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Plays it up top for Klefbom. Down for Draisaitl. Draisaitl shot, score! Tip in front by Milan Lucic. And a power play goal for the Oilers, and it's 6-3. Bounced out at center ice, and here comes Connor McDavid. McDavid takes it wide on Tucker Pullman. Pullman forces it to the corner. McDavid centers, Rattie scores! This big line for the Edmonton Oilers, maybe in mid-season form. Onto the stick of Brendan Lemieux, bumped there by Milan Lucic. And the Edmonton Oilers will go to 3-0 in the preseason with a 7-3 win.